The 2024 Paralympic Games have today entered day 9 in Paris, France, with Uganda's chances of winning a medal in the Games going slim. Last evening, runner Peace Oroma failed to qualify for the T13 400 meters after finishing 6th in heat 2. Uganda's only female hope, Peace Oroma, ran a time of 1 minute, 1 second and 68 microseconds. This was her last event in this year's Games.
It's a very big loss to me because I have prepared like for 3 good years, but at the end, like 3 weeks to the Games, I got injured. I got a hip flexor. I tried to treat it, but it couldn't heal, so I had to just do what I can with the injury. I need to just go back, heal, and I start afresh as I prepare for other forthcoming Games in the future.
Focus for medal hope turns to powerlifter Dennis Imbazira and Huzna Kukundakwe, who are all in action tomorrow. Meanwhile, Dennis Imbazira, who powerlifts in 88 kilograms category, is optimistic for the medal. Imbazira's coach Kenneth Sechiranda spoke with optimism ahead of tomorrow's encounter.
So far, we have managed to organize ourselves in terms of training and competitions. The moment we are ready, my athlete is very ready to compete with the guys. The good thing we have today, most of the competitors we are going to compete with, we've been competing with them in the several qualifiers. So there's nothing new. We are just waiting to see that, at least this time. You know, powerlifting, some people think it's an energy sport. It is true, but when it comes in terms of competition, it becomes a mind game. You have to calculate your competitors and see which tactic you have to use to score the points.
For swimming sensation Huzna Kukundakwe, she'll be taking part in the heat of S8 100 meters butterfly category, and this will serve as her last event in this year's Games after finishing up the first two in SB 100 meters breaststroke and 50 meters freestyle. Johnny Sempija, Kakoza Ramadan for Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.